Screw and tighten the cable gland, including the gasket in the case of isometric threads, into the enclosure or into the equipment. Insert the nut and the ring nut, locking them to the cable, if necessary with adhesive tape so as not to hinder the sealing phase. Keep the components of the cable gland in position. Before carrying out the sealing operation, the installer must calculate the useful length of the conductors for their wiring in the affected equipment. Keep the cable in vertical position for the entire duration of the sealing operation. Mount the plug on the sealing bushing, bring the assembly close to the previously prepared cable, leaving a distance height of 30 millimeters, in order to facilitate the introduction of the resin, following the two methods tested. Using the sealing kit complete with resin. Using the new and practical kit with dosing gun for 50 milliliter two-component resin cartridges supplied on request. Remove or cut the plug. Wait the time necessary for the complete polymerization of the resin without moving the cables. Insert the resonated bushing into the body of the cable gland previously screwed to the enclosure. Complete the assembly operation by tightening the ring nut and the nut on the body of the cable gland.